Welcome to TenorShare channel. We often use WhatsApp in our daily life. We will send a lots of message include photos, videos, etc. If we having new device, how can we backup and restore WhatsApp? Now we have a way to let you work it easily. WhatsApp backup and restore with iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Connect your device with USB cable. Select WhatsApp. Choose Backup on the left column. Once recognized, then click Backup Now. The backup process need to wait a few minutes. If you have large amount WhatsApp data, then it needs more time. When it finished, you can choose Restore Backup or View Backup. If you choose View Backup, you can select the chats, documents, photos, videos, etc. that you want to restore, even WhatsApp sticker. Now we want all datas, select all and then click Restore to iOS. Connect the target device you want to restore with USB cable. Then click Restore Now. It will remind make sure logged in your WhatsApp account on target device before start. Then all the WhatsApp data will be restored to the device. Make sure the target device have enough space to restore. When restore finished, the target device will restart by itself. Well done. You can see all your WhatsApp data are transferred successfully. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.